My dear children, hello? Oh, no, no, children. Everyone must answer, please, hello, before we can start. Hello. Hello? Well, that is better. Now, if you will all draw up your chairs and listen very closely, I will tell you a most unusual story. The story of the little fiddle. As it is told in Symphony No. 45, which was written by the great Czechoslovakian composer Andrei Griminik, Helgrogatsoman, Homanekarek, Skargal, Birhalgrog, Embroking, King, King, Snickinigal, Brooking, Gigdal, Bedukata, Umprank, and Silbrungil, Halblal. Junior. Now, this story, children, is very unusual because it is told not only with words, but also with music. So first, I want you to meet the symphony orchestra. How do you do? Check hands with the trombone, pop, and the tuba, pop, 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 and the oboe, and the saxophone, sousaphone, zither, and xylophone, clarinet, bugle horn, fiddle, and flugelhorn, tinny, kazoo, and the timpani, two, and the piccolo, 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 piccolo. Now, some of you children may be very surprised to hear that the symphony is not only music, but that it always tells a story, which has a beginning, and a middle, and an end. Except, of course, the unfinished symphony, which has a beginning. As I was saying, if you listen, you will hear from the corner of your ear how the oboe, she makes love to the bassoon. And the fife goes diddle diddle, and the fiddle's in the middle, and the dish ran away with the spoon. That's what she did. Well, so, now we tell the story, which starts with the first movement. Presto vivace argumento molto, contabile molto, choclo molto. And we have the first theme, which is naturally, Lily, the theme of the little fiddle. Bing, 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 bing. Now, this little fiddle is a young girl who lives with her wicked guardian, who is a French horn. Paro, paro, paro. Oh. Now, this young girl, bing, 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 who is a beautiful girl. Bing, 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 bing. Hmm. And her wicked guardian, paro, 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 oh, live all alone on a farm, and all she has for company are a hen, and a dog. A nanny goat. Now, one day when her wicked guardian, the French horn, paro, 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 oh, is upstairs busy washing his coils, along came a handsome young trumpet. When he clasps his eyes on the little fiddle, shoo, his heart went a gaga the riggity snippy the pippy the happy the gabby the beep. And he gets so excited, he has a big cadenza, which is a solo passage in triple tongue. This brings us to the second movement, where the little fiddle is happy. Bing, 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 bing. And the trumpet is happy. When suddenly out stalks the French horn. Poro, poro, poro. Eh? What's going on here, said the French horn. The little fiddle is so putrefied, her bridge falls out. But the trumpet says, we love each other. Dum, traga, dum, traga, dum. Dum, traga, dum, traga, dum. But the French horn is very objectionable to this marriage. Poro, poro, poro. and the trumpet blows his top. Trigadam, 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 tam, tam, trigadam. Shut up! Now I know who you are. You are not the French horn at all. That bo, paro, paro had me fooled for a while, but I gave you away. You are a glockenspiel in disguise beyond a doubt, wanted by the police for drowning 12 little fiddles out. The glockenspiel tries to escape to his flat, but the animals are too sharp for him. Rap! Ow! Ow! In the leg! Ow! In the neck! Drigadam, drigadam, drigadam! Ow! In the face! Bumbidi little, little man! Ow! In the other place! The glockenspiel is tapped, his escape they are foiling, so he jumps into a kettle drum, which is boiling. Boing! Hooray, the bad old glockenspiel is dead. Happy little fiddle and trumpet are wed. Rim, rim, rim. Tarak-ta.